The Big Unnecessary Show with George the Poet.
What does it take for the word to be heard? A live audience?
No.
A widescreen TV?
No.
Prime time slot on the BBC?
No.
We love a distraction. Lights, cameras, colours and actions. But what do words need to be received? Not much, I personally believe.
Have you heard George's podcast? Available now on BBC Sounds.